everybody. I'm Brad Nessler. Welcome to what they call the Ville.
Football season is finally here.
First senior class that we've had since we've been here.
We're going to play hard. We're going to play fast. We're going to play 60 minutes. If it moves, we're going to hit it.
A time of year where a train horn doesn't just mean transport. It means touchdowns. The fans are gearing up, filling the stadium and cheering so loud the opponents can't hear themselves think.
We expect for that stadium to be 55,000, standing room only. People are on the coach, let me in. Why? Get on board or get out the way.
Louisville is on a collision course with the national championship, and the only variable is time. And the time is now.
There have been so many amazing moments we've seen in the regular season.
Powell, good, hard charging, and he stays on his feet. Bilal Powell, how about this effort? Unbelievable run by Powell.
Today. Thank you very much.
Regular season games have been, the bowl games have been even more fun. Fiesta.
Juggle and then cut, and here goes Latrell Ware. Here's pressure and it's blocked. Touchdown, Louisville. To the 50, to the 40, to the 35-yard line of Alabama.
Last year, Ronnie Nagel went to the Louisville bench. They looked at his knee, which he twisted a little bit. I went up behind him and I said, are you going to go back in? And he looked at me and said, quote, hell yes, I'm going back in. I'm having the time of my life.
Orange.
Touchdown Cardinals! Anthony Allen out of the backfield!
for the Cardinals.
There is one Louisville still chases. Could this be the year? The coaches are elite. The talent is elite. Could this be the collision course with a national championship?
Championship, and the only variable is time. And the time is now.
If there ever was a time, the time is now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the city of Louisville, the state of Kentucky, and the entire world has waited a year for this special moment. Right.